this area, and this is probably only going to be one of many that are going to be causing problems for motorists because of that flash flood warning that's in effect for parts of Western Dallas County. So do be aware when you have to go out to drive safely, slowly, and never drive in water that you can't see the pavement.